A freight train loaded with 55 containers departed from Dingxi City in northwest China's Gansu province, bound for the cargo's port in northwest China's Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region. Its final destination will be Kostanay, Kazakhstan, about 9 days and 5,170 kilometers later.